My research is about two stem cell-based in vitro tests that we want to use to test the safety of compounds in brain development.
My research focuses on the development of new human-based heart disease models.
My research focuses on the investigation of novel protein therapies to treat cancer, and to do this we use tumors on chips.